down the mountain, my broken heart would break. This ain't what I planned, no, there must be some mistake. I used to want a million, don't want that no more. I used to walk on crutches, my balance was so poor. Now I'm a standing, who's any man you need? All I need's a piece of land that's flat beneath my feet. I wanna home on the range, where the buffalo roam and my baby don't change.
ARK and boat ramp in Liddle Rock, Arkansas, on the Arkansas River in the aftermath of the Arkansas River flood of 2019. And there's some good places down here to look and see what the high water mark was like. You can see the green part of the tree there that was out of the water, but the brown trunk of the tree here that was completely submerged. And you can see that really, that line goes all the way along the entire riverbank. And on the shore on the opposite side, North Little Rock, Burns Park area, you can see the trees stripped bare to a certain height. Here's what was a kind of a island peninsula sandbar with some trees, living trees on it. Usually those trees were completely underwater though for so long that I think they're completely dead now. So the water's still receding. It's left a lot of damage and evidence behind. There's some probably polluted river mud and sand collected on the streets until they get a chance to clean that up.